Who is he?
I don't know.
I read this already.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Very good. Get up, Abby. Come on. Thank you.
For your cousin.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
They definitely could keep a peace going.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Lily!
You should have stepped! Stop. Ryan. Ooh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
No, you weren't.
It's pretty cool.
Don't lie.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
It's called being a gamer.
I'll go first this time.
Have a great life. Please die.
Oh.
See? gun beats hammer sometimes. It might actually not. Am I right? Hey, lady, you killed yourself.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever. Yeah, fuck them. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. It was my first time.
Did the person I kill, like, fall? She did! Well, now. Okay. I have my arrow back, thank you. Look, more dead people. Oh, we sure are high up. An understatement.
Let me guess. Up.
Yes?
Yes.
Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular
move.
Just try not to look down.
Strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength! Okay, you're almost there. You can make it!
Yeah.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay. Okay.